The next step is to dry it off. Dry it off. Dry them both off. Now I did what you So first you're gonna, I'm gonna dry the lid. See, it's wet. All the goops and nasty crap is off. And all the bubbles, I don't like any bubbles. Then you go over the big, which is the tubble there. This isn't the biggest one. I'll show you the biggest one. That's my next one. Oops. So, then you click it together and you put it up.